big mats, you can do it at home, but make sure you've got grippy feet. We're using socks today because we're a bit chilly in here, but if you are on a shiny floor, go barefoot, please. Right, just going to get warmed up first then. Thinking about yoga, we're going to be stretching our body, trying to relax our thoughts and our minds, and really improve our flexibility. So just rolling our shoulders, just warming up the joints first. We don't want to pull anything. Take it to full circles, try and brush your ears as you go. And then the whole thing forward, stop there, rolling the shoulders. And then into full circles. It's really important, as you know, to warm up. We don't want to push ourselves and cause injury, especially when you're cold. Arms out to the side, and a little twist.
Thank you.
position.
Touch your ankles.